Well, a rap artist is arrested at his own birthday party in Hollywood. Young Thug, whose real name is Jeffrey Williams, was hosting a CD release party at Dave & Buster's last night when officers say they found guns inside his car. He was arrested and released this morning on $35,000 bail. Williams later wrote, "Faster than the officers got off," on his Instagram page. Yesterday was also his 27th birthday.